Jason Moore's information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial Walkers. Watch out for the ground scanners. Jason Moore's information has once again provided the location of a hidden enemy base responsible for the production of Imperial Walkers. Watch out for the ground scanners.
This is one of many small factories where the Empire produces its TIEs and Walkers. This is a straight hit-and-run mission. It's not gonna stop them, but it'll cripple them for a little bit. Be sure to destroy their scanning posts first. Also, a squadron of TIEs are out on a test flight, so don't waste any time. They could be back at any moment. Remember, take out those scanners first.
Form up. We're getting a little close to those scanners. Maintain visual scanning.
Good job, Rogue. They're blind. Now, take out those factories.
Activate Harpoon.
Thank you.
moon. Activate harpoon.
Nice to take the fight to the Imperials for once. It seems like we're always playing defense.
Thanks to Kazan, we may just turn the tide of this war. Now let's head home. I need to paint some TIE fighters on my fuselage.